These cars are some of the most dangerous cars on the street.
They lead to deaths from accidents, police chases, and I heard that people follow people home just to take their cars.
They some of the fastest cars that's street legal that you can own. This is the reason that Detroit is filled with speed bumps. Honestly, they are fun to drive. What's your thoughts on Challengers and Chargers?